Very good. And who are we going to introduce now?
This is Stella. She's going to introduce the back of the garden.
Oh, very good. Go on.
This is where we always play. It's the side garden.
Very
there,
good.
There's a house, and there's some people that own lots of horses.
Wow.
As you can see, there's two horses.
Oh, yes, I see it.
There, we're planting some lettuce.
Oh.
And you see in that plant?
Yeah.
They're growing. There's some flower.
Yeah.
Flowers.
Flowers.
They're for. I don't remember now. But
for eating.
Yes.
Very good. Okay, and this is.
Here's my sister Maria.
Very good.
Yes, I'm Maria, and this is the very back garden where we like the bonfire, and it's the
sunny place. Bonfire, very sunny. Oh, look at the sun.
Yes.
God, scorchio in Bere Island.
Yes.
Very hot.
And then here, when it's very sunny, you can sit down and take the sun and look at the view.
Oh, yes.
And
beautiful.
There are lots of different types of plants growing here.
Very good.
And then, very sunny, we go up to the rock thing.
The veranda.
The veranda.
The natural veranda.
And
oh yeah. Wow. Wow. Whoa. Unbelievable. Let's see the view. It was a good idea. Go on, get in there.
Where?
So what are you going to say?
This is Bere Island.
Bere Island. What she said.
And here's the island, and there's the house.
Very good. There's the island. And there is
the stairs. Coming up the stairs, there's a window which you can see into the kitchen. It's very handy, like if you want a cup of tea, you knock and say, add a cup of tea, and something like that. Now, we'll go into Marmar's bedroom. This bedroom has two beds. One that normally Marmar sleeps here. Marmar sleeps here, and here any guests or something. When you look out of his window, you can see the garden, the side garden, with lots of views and things. And then, if you look out this one, you can see, you can feel that you're on an island, because you can see, the water around you and the other side. Now, we'll go in, that you can pull it down for when you're sleeping and things like that. And as well, it has a nice view, just as the other bedroom has.
Look, Eva, look at the camera. Look, here, Sam, Maria and me sleep. And Eva, here, goes in the cot. Here are all our stuff. And there are Sam. Eva, look, Eva. Here we read, in the night, we put on the light, this one or this one. Sometime when we're going to bed, we close this so that the light doesn't come in the room. And as well, we can open the window like this when we need some air.
I'm gonna take you down to the main rooms downstairs. This is the television room or small sitting room. We use it to watch the telly. Well, there's really comfy seats with all these mattresses on. And we've got a load of movies, a nice view of the garden from in here.
And then I'm going to show you the main room, the sort of entering room. Now, in the main room, where if you just enter and come inside, then this is the room we're going to do. There's loads of board games and a lot of toys around here. So we have a freezer, chest of drawers. This is where we put our hats, our coats, our shoes. Yes, and then we've got a fireplace and a range of photos there. And I don't know what that is. I think it's like a tapestry or something. So now I'm going to introduce you to my granddaughter. This is the porch where he usually rests. That's my granduncle there. We've got a huge view in here. There's a lot of light, and so you don't usually use these lights up there.
Fantastic.
Here, let's see.
Now we're going to go to the kitchen. Can you follow me, please? This is the kitchen where magic happens. This is the cooker, the normal things that are in the kitchen. And it has lots of types of drawers that are very handy and are always very tidy because you don't need to just put them in. It has a very big press that has two doors. At the top there are the sweets and things, the sweetie things, and down here are the sauces and all of those things. We also have a recycling. This is for plastics, and these paper bags are for paper. When you look out from here, you can either talk to somebody that is in the garden or call them in to tea, or just look at the wonderful view while you're cooking. Now we're going to go into the toilet area, where as well we keep the brooms and the brushes, and there as well there is the washing machine. This bathroom is very special because it isn't like a normal shower. To use a shower, you have to first pull this, then put your temperature, and then before turning it off, you have to put it back to cold. Then the toilet as well has its things. You can't flush the toilet every time that you go to the bathroom. You have to wait four times or three, and when you think it's you have to flush it, you flush it. And as well, this is a back door that leads directly to the side garden, where it has nice views.
Let's get caught, fill up my cup,
drink,
mazel tov, look at her dancing,
move it,
just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
Woo! And then we'll do it. Do it again.
Let's do it.
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 Let's do it.